There's a big tie with 20 home runs. Now he has separated himself from that. He hits this one high and deep to right. Get out of here, ball gone. How about that swing? An opposite field home run on a breaking ball. And Vladimir Guerrero drives in two more runs with his 27th home run of the season.
Is it that easy to be able to stay back on a breaking ball, high breaking ball like that, and hit it opposite field?